never want to push them or force them to be going to a place where they're not feeling comfortable or not feeling happy with their environment or their surroundings, or they feel confident. Now, if anyone was here when Henry was born, Henry was SeaWorld's very first polar bear cub. You might remember this exhibit looking a bit different. So this was created in 2013 for Henry, and when it was created, it had a big pool in the middle. So all the grass on the other side, it wasn't actually there, it was just a big pool for the bears to be able to swim in. Now, after Mishka was born, they actually put all that dirt in and covered it up with grass. They were hoping that Mishka might come out a little bit sooner than Henry did, and they didn't want her to put herself in any situation where she might get in a little bit of trouble. She is very good at finding trouble. She's very good at climbing on everything in the exhibit and going up on the rocks and having a bit of a tumble off the side as well. So